Dodge 1-1. Request startup. Cavaletti. Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
going to go with standard takeoff briefing. We're going to wait for the Apaches to depart, then we're going to go with our standard climb-up procedures, flaps maneuvering for takeoff, 180 knots, until we rejoin. The orbit point's pretty close, so we're going to establish ourselves there, have a good look at the AO before we continue. Questions?
Two, question. We're operating in a densely populated area. Is everyone going to be on the same page when it comes to the no-fire zones?
Well, the briefing was pretty clear. The ROE states we're clear to engage targets in the compound, on the beach, and outside the city limits. For any airborne targets, we can only engage the ones that are over water or outside the urban areas.
This is going to be a tough one.
Yeah, relax. The Israelis are used to this. Most of the wars they've fought in the last 20 years have been over more densely populated areas than this. It'll be fine.
Cobaletti, Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Cobaletti, Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1. Cobaletti, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
Thank you.
Watcho, Banshee 1-1, entering the AO.
Watcher, Dodge 1-1. On station as fragged, ready to begin the show.
Watcher, these in position, ready for the mark.
Watcher to all flights, solid copy, wait for the signal.
The wedge.
Two, copy.
Watch it to all flight. An unmarked fuel helicopter has landed in the harbor.
That's Mr. B in that helo?
I hope so. Go ahead and scan the compound for threats. Let's see if we got anything in there.
Watcher to all flights. The trucks are leaving the compound.
Two lead. Do you see any escorts?
Negative. Just got civvy trucks.
Watch out or fly. Operation Masada has begun. Stay sharp. Watch out to all flights. We have unusual commotion in the harbor. Please advise, we have eyes on two. No, at least four ACPs and some DU-23s. We are under fire, going defensive.
Hey, one, heads up. Got tally on armor inside the harbor.
Sarge, Watcher, a group of four vehicles is moving southwest toward Archer. We are clear to engage.
And Watcher, Dodge 1-1, we're tally on those vehicles, 1-1 flight is in hot. 2 lead, let's let them get to that road near the beach before we engage them.
Another group left the compound and is heading northeast. This is your target.
Watch out, Banshee. Copy. Weapons hot.
So he'll wait till they leave the urban area?
Well, if he follows the ROE, yes.
Two, missile away. Two, Thank you.
Approaching Banshee. Splash enemy vehicle. This is Banshee. Engaging targets. Splash enemy vehicle.
Dodge 1-1, Mage. I need you to engage and destroy two road outposts guarding the entrance to the compound at grid.
This is Bunchy. 7
Tango. Gulf. 180-135.
And Mage, Dodge 1-1 copies, two outposts, Golf, 180-135, and we're cleared hot.
Approaching Banshee. Area is clear.
This is Watcher. Here, compound is clean and ready. Proceed.
Watcher, here, Oscar Mike. T minus 3 minutes.
Thank you.
clear. Area secure. I repeat. Area secure.
Overlord to all units. Good job. All flights are TV.
This is Banshee. Copy.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1, you can show us RTB at this time. Yes, they do. It's a pity they had to join the party so late.
Did you hear the story about their eagle that lost the wing and still managed to land?
Yeah, I've seen that. Though the pilot said if he'd known he didn't have a wing, he'd have just ejected. Was that a strike eagle?
Yeah, well, technically it was a D model, but yeah, still a two-seater. Hey, did I tell you I was qualified for the exchange program for the strike eagle?
No, when did that happen?
Should be sometime next year if everything goes right. Oh man, can't wait to put my hands on that beauty.
Yeah, I gotta admit, of all the airframes out there, she's the most formidable one. Good for you. Just promise me one thing.
Yeah, sure. What you got?
If you find yourself flying along without a wing, just eject, okay? Don't play hero. Just eject.
Done and done, boss.
Alright, well, I'd say it's Miller time. Let's go ahead and press the approach frequency.
This is Overlord. The Georgian frigate Tbilisi has interdicted the luxury yacht. Found Umar Barabi on board.
Cavaletti, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Cavaletti, fly heading 044, Fort 16, QFE 29.86, runway 25, departure altitude.
Thank you.
11, taxi